Hi guys, I'm going to be doing a shoe lace tying tutorial. So yeah, so this is a double knot. So what you're gonna have to do is, you're gonna have to get both shoelaces, cross them over, so you've got them like that in a cross shape, and then take either string, and then just pull it under, and pull it tight like that. So then you're going to have to make a little circle with that and pinch it there so it's in a loop shape there. Then do the same with the other one, so it's like that. So like we did before, you cross them over, so it looks a bit like that. Then you do the same, so you pull it under and then, well, it's not working properly. And then with the two loops like that, one sec, I'll just do it quick now. It doesn't work if you do it slow. Right, so with the two loops like that, got to cross it over again. So you got two loops like that, pull it under, through, pull. And that is how you tie a shoelace. So yeah, thanks for watching. Goodbye.